My name's David Lawler. I live on Cape Cod, Massachusetts. I'm actually an independent because in Massachusetts, in order to vote in the primary, I chose to be an independent, but I voted since Bush 41 in every presidential election and have always voted Republican in each election. I became involved in politics in high school following 41, a political science major at Villanova University, and have been actively involved in politics my whole life, at least from the sidelines. And I first decided that I could not vote for Donald Trump early on in the primary. He was an individual who I did not like to begin with. I liked John Kasich early. However, I decided not to vote for him in the presidency for two reasons. First, he had no clue what the nuclear triad was, which is the fundamental basis of our defense system, nuclear defense system, for decades before that primary. Secondly, when he showed no self-control, obviously went against advisors, when he had to respond to Rubio's teasing about his small hands. The person had is ignorant with no self-control. How can that be the President of the United States? I did not vote for Hillary Clinton either. Being in Massachusetts, I could afford to be a little smarmy, and I voted for Charlie Baker. I think we need to do everything we can to support Joe Biden. I've given him money, and I ask everybody to get out there and vote for Biden and get this child, dangerous child, out of office. Good luck, everyone.